Like,
we're like an hour and a half in to our 4-day trip. Yeah, you have a bag over your face. Are you okay? I guess not. Okay, that's not the light. Where's the light?
Yeah, it looks like a sausage.
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah, it's a sausage. Today we're gonna be making a pizza, everyone. Stop. So watch closely because so I can't even keep up.
I'm not gonna be able to follow along with this because I'm honestly just really tired.
Can you see it? Can you see it?
All
can
right, look.
Alright, guys, this is day one of my
vlog. Wait, who's on the YouTube channel? Hi, Bella.
Matt, will you be the tour guide of the house?
Yeah, oh my god, follow me, MTV.
Wait, no, we have to do the downstairs.
Oh, f*** the downstairs, it's boring. Oh my god, this is so cute. Yeah, follow me. These are the stairs. Oh, second floor is pretty bougie. And this is the bathroom I threw up in last night. Today we're gonna be making a pizza, everyone. There were so many mirrors, I was looking at myself so discombobulated. It was literally- This is the bed. This is the bathroom that Olivia was throwing up in last night. As you can see, I derobed and took a shower. This was the bed Olivia slept in.
There is this closet.
Didn't even know this existed. And now, my favorite part.
Oh, I haven't been up here yet. So this is actually a first time review. This is where Matt and I will be crashing. Shut the f*** up. Literally shut up.
Someone left the window open, so...
Oh, sorry, don't mind me. Stop. Literally stop.
Anyway, that was Roger's attic.
Look at the mountains. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Look wow. At the mountains.
Hi vlog! Good morning! It's my time to shine. Hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. Day one in where are we? Waterville Valley, New Hampshire.
Oh, Olivia, we're gonna get hit. She's looking hot though when she gets hit. Like,
oh, I just got hit by a car. Not clickbait.
My phone is in fact on airplane mode. I will not be using it. I'm signed off.
I'm gonna like spice it up a little bit. So this is day one. This is my friend Matt.
As if they don't know.
This is my friend Olivia.
Hi.
Dude, my laugh could literally shatter all the windows here. So I'm currently out of breath because
I didn't record much in the town, but it's pretty cute as F. Gonna go swimming there. There's like a little watering hole. I don't know what else to call it. That will be fun. Maybe I'll rent a kayak or something. I'm out here. Anyway, yeah, gonna go there, so. So this is it. Water's literally brown.
This is being filmed right now. I'm making sure you know. Who's filming? Right here.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, it is. Wow.
Everyone's freaking sick.
I really can't get sick.
I can't get sick either, but it happened, so.
You always get sick. Out of anyone, yeah. It's always you.
Me and Olivia just went down a path. I can hear a babbling brook in the distance. Oh, this is pretty AF. Oh, I just said that out loud. That's how pretty AF it is. I hear it.
Oh my god, we're here.
Is this private? I don't think anything in New Hampshire is private, actually.
How do we get down there?
And there's a bridge. We figured we'd head on over to the bridge because... Oh, I see a baby frog! We're in the wilderness. This is what it's all about, honestly. He's terrified. I'm gonna let him go. Parkour. Anyway, I figured I'd go to the bridge because I thought, like, people probably drop things off bridges, so there's probably some treasure over there. Or a troll. I'll accept either.
Matt, how do you land every time?
I'm a cat. It's easy now. Actually, no. Just kind of got worse. Bit tough, but I think
Are
I could-
Are you kidding me?
I think I could tiptoe across those rocks.
I don't think so.
Wanna bet?
I'm not following you.
Okay. This is where I'm finding it difficult. And I'm doing all of this one-handed. Yeah, we can't get over there. I give up. Maybe next time.
Let's go up to the bridge, like on it. Something's telling me to jump off.
You know when you're driving and you have the urge to swerve into incoming traffic? Ooh.
Whoa. Okay, so I found this fish in the river. It's dead. I'm gonna go put it on Bella because they're taking pictures.
What is your problem? Did you just
eat it?
Ew, ew, Bella, ew, ew.
No.
Shark!
You look like a football meme.
Come and swim over here.
Deep,
like crevice right okay. here, and I don't know what's there, so I'm not gonna go over there.
Just come over here.
My eye's geeking out, I feel like I'm not wearing
the
shirt.
Oh my god, it's literally twitching so hard. It's really funny on camera.
Doesn't she look snatched right now?
Oh my god, this is a makeup tutorial and I can actually use that hashtag legitimately now.
Spray. Stroke.
Hi guys, just a little check-in. We're going out to dinner at a Mexican.
Mexican!
Anyways, we're going out to eat at a Mexican restaurant in the little town. Everyone say hi to the vlog. Hi, vlog.
Hey, vlog. So last night I popped this thing on the back of my head.
So I'll really check in when we get to the Mexican restaurant.
Yeah. Like, oh my god. Like.
Sorry, it's for the vlog.
That bird. Haley, it's just the one on your ankle.
It's like a hunchback.
Good morning!
Good morning!
This is classic. Bye guys.
You're being dramatic. I'm literally
gonna see. Haley, it's not that bright out. Coffee. It's literally just day and she's Are you serious? You look oh my god. But I didn't even notice that Bella was out here. Hey. This is Bella, it's Jenna's dog, and we kinda have her here for some reason. I'm not quite sure why, but she's chill now. Of course she's chill now.
$8. What the
f
was average? That
should have
been
$4. Next day, and the is here with a neck this time. Oh, just kidding. Now, I don't know what it's doing, but oh my god, it's doing the exact same thing that yours is doing. Oh my god. Hey, vlog, we are on our way to
Livermore.
So, apparently, they're waterfalls. I'll be the judge of that, though.
Literally, have six. Brown and blue and blonde.
I need to take a streak.
Hello?
Wow, she's a really good.
I need to go shopping.
Just wait.
There's a there's a spider in here. There's a f***ing spider in here.
What the actual f***? Why are you screaming?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, it was red. It was literally red. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I did. I think. Oh. Disgusting. Yep, there it is. There's the vermin.
Well, that's a tiny little
It
man.
Was really scary when it was descending onto me. Frisbee in the car.
Can I scooch and back a little bit?
The brake on?
The e-brake. Does it say brake in red anywhere on the dashboard?
No.
Okay, wait. Everyone stop. Do we have everything?
I'm not stopping.
And everyone.
Do we have directions?
Yeah. I don't know where we're going. Does anybody else know where we're going?
I know where we're going, but I don't know how to get there.
That really white thing that's glowing close to the camera are, in fact, my knuckles.
Where the f*** is the trash can?
I don't know. Yeah, right. Oh, there's a lot of broken glass. That's really cool.
If you don't
want
to do this.
Haley, shut up. We're already halfway. That wasn't that bad.
All right, but here's the thing though. We're going to have to find another path.
Wait, what do you mean?
You'll see when we get to the dilemma.
The dilemma?
Yeah, there's a dilemma that's going to come.
Can't wait. What's an adventure without a dilemma?
Oh, those are cute. Yeah, I caught your vertigo on tape. This is not at all what I was expecting. That's it. Bye. So how are we gonna descend this ledge? Did you say poison ivy? Oh. I'm scared. I'm actually scared. If you fell down that, goodbye.
Oh my god, that is-
No, like I might pee. And those rapids, like I'm gonna die.
These heights?
Deadly.
I am scared. Oh yeah, big view. Holy actual f-
What?
They're not gonna jump off that, are they? Do people jump off that?
Oh my god.
No,
oh.
No.
Oh!
How?
Yeah! Oh my god! Lippy grabs onto my arms!
We can't get down this way.
Oh, That's insane. That's insane. That's asking to just be killed.
Well, someone just died.
Hard hit.
Basically, if it's confusing what's happening, there's just, the river's in a very steep ravine, and we're trying to get down to it.
Let's go!
There's a hummingbird. That's dope. Oh my god, look at it. The camera doesn't do it justice. Like, I'm looking at it from the reel right now, not even on the phone, and like, it's really insane. Look at it. Oh, bye. Hey, vlog. Is anyone up here? Hello? Anyway, today's the day that we leave. This was my home, but now I'm going back home.
Sadly, we're leaving. Just packed the car, taking Belle for a walk. I'm literally dying. It's so hot.
Who is that?
How do you guys feel about the trip?